It was part of a failed business experiment by the Marsh family. It was an early California family basically selling curios or like little, you know, Asian trinkets kind of thing. And so they had this house built. And the smell of we going to get this done?
Yeah.
How are we going to raise the money
mm-hmm.
to build this project? And I'll show you.
Yeah.
We've also done symphony in here. We've had like,
beautiful,
you know, traditional Chinese music. So this is meant. This was meant to be a performance pavilion. Mm. So that's why it's more or less empty. Here in our north expansion, we have three buildings going in.
Yeah.
The first one here is going to be, like you said, with items in it.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be kind of like an art gallery,
mm-hmm.
but not climate control and not humidity control.
Yeah.
And so, and it has windows, so not like
yeah.
it.
I don't know how we're going to do that. How you.
I don't know the Chinese art.